You know what time it is? It is Try Not to Laugh Tuesday. You already know the rules. Three lives. If we lose all three, so that means if we laugh, we will be drinking hot sauce at the end of this video. So we not finna laugh.
Why the fuck you lying?
So anyways, you know what happens if we lose all three lives? It's done. We're done. We're dead. We're dead forever. We're gonna be watching memes that I found on Instagram. Last time we survived it.
I survived the Try Not to Laugh challenge.
Last time we survived the Try Not to Laugh, so let's see if we can do it again. You already know, memes I found on Instagram by Jack is Pub. Let's see if Jack is Pub can make us laugh. You already know, join the Discord, send in some funny videos, and when we eventually get enough members, we can react to funny videos that y'all send in instead of these. And that'll be our Try Not to Laugh Tuesday. So let's get into it. Hope y'all enjoy this. Grab your popcorn. Grab your no laugh. Glasses. Hats.
This guy stinks!
Take out your laugh box. Let's get in here and let's try not to laugh together.
This video is sponsored by Home Defiant.
Man, I don't give a. You can definitely tell these are found on Instagram. You don't see any of this stuff since it's on Instagram.
So, look at me. This is the end of you pooping in a bucket.
That's not poop in a bucket. She's insane. That's not, right? That's a joke.
Every time you're going to go to the bathroom, where are you going to go?
In the toilet.
Exactly.
I would hope so.
Maybe cool, but that is a little cooler. No, you know what isn't cool? Making fun of fat people. They've already got a lot on their plate.
I need a twerk.
Stop. You're not twerking.
Dang it. We lost one life. Anyways, if you guys are watching this with me, comment down below when you lose your first worst life and stuff. I lost my first one at 124, hold up.
McDonald's and me, fresh scrambled eggs, sausage, hot cakes, juice and coffee too, just like sunshine in the morning.
Oh no. Oh no. We only have one life left. Oh no. Oh no, miss. Oh no. We gotta lock in. No laugh.
So you're saying all this time you were lying about this? I mean, so you're saying you're a liar?
Among us! Among us! Among us! Among us! Among us!
Kosa Toa, dude, geometry this year, Kosa Toa had me cooked. Like, I'm talking, dude, I cheated and still failed.
You stupid!
The hell's this?
Resting.
My dad used to just beat me. Because if I was done in the online class. She had a whole cigarette. Left. It's gonna bite him. I knew it. Dude, not only is he the biggest bird, they're all the biggest bird. What are they feeding this penguin? This is not just one big penguin. If you look in the back, there is a monslaught of big penguins. I don't think there's a skinny penguin here.
I'm the biggest.
Hey, be careful. There's cars on the floor here.
Thanks. That's weird, huh?
Yeah, the doorknob was really hot, but I just let go instead of holding onto it.
And there's some ice on the stairs to the basement, so I guess just don't go down there.
What did he say? Don't drop.
I smiled. I didn't laugh. I got one more life. I can't lose it. I gotta lock in. Come on, man. I thought he's gonna port. I didn't expect it. Dang it, man. We lost already. We lost already.
Now for today's sponsor.
Get out of here.
Third degree burns over 90% of his body.
We don't even have the life to lose anymore. The only way to make drinking more fun. That smile is gonna change so fast. Oh my god.
Toss me.
What? If we walking together and find 50 million, what are you doing with your 1K? If I ever find $50 million with somebody and they only give me 1K, I promise you that 1K, I'm going right to the gun store. I'm gonna buy the cheapest gun I find, cause I'm gonna buy the heaviest ammunition, and I'm lighting your ass up. I'm lighting your ass up like it's Christmas.
He's building cards.
It's gonna hurt if he falls. It's gonna hurt. He's floating, bro. He's actually floating. Yeah, dude. I don't care how bad I hurt, dude. You gotta kick this dude's ass, dude. You have to. You have to, dude. You can't just not. You can't let this slide. Poor cat. You done yoinked this, bro. Okay. Bro thinks he's a philosopher.
Bro, sell me the chips, you're not Napoleon!
Miss Walter Hartwell White.
Dude, these are getting me, dude. If
I live at 308 Negra Arroyo Lane, Albuquerque, New Mexico.
They got me. They got me. So this is gonna be the challenge from now on. If we fail, we gotta drink hot sauce or some form of whatever. I don't know what the next challenge is going to be, but dude, I actually hate hot sauce. comment down below what challenge we should do next.
Oh,